Well, we are back for another arm day. We're going to start it today with these single arm high pulley cable curls. Really try and blow up that bicep early on.
Oh yeah.
Definitely one of my favorite bicep movements. Just hits it perfect. I reckon just one more set and we'll be done here. We'll move on to these spider curls. Won't superset them today though, just try and preserve some energy. Might take it back down a little bit for the next two sets. I reckon we might run this one and then we'll take the pump cover off. That's it. We're moving on. Moving on to these seated curls now. Might have to get a little aggressive with them at the end and start swinging and maybe do unilaterals, but we'll see how we go. That's it. I think this will be two more sets of this, and that'll be it for biceps today, so may as well fucking send it. Might drop it real quick. Let's get this last one done and then hit some triceps. Gonna start our tricep work just with these easy bar skull crushes. Probably like one of my favorite tricep movements. Really, really like the way these guys feel. No pain on anything and hits the tricep perfect, so may as well keep running them. Yeah. I think we'll just run one more set of these and then move on to some single arm overhead work. And with these guys, these skull crushers, with the easy bar, we're not taking them to failure, just because it can be a bit of a sketchy position to get out of if you do happen to fail behind the head. So we cut it a rep or two short, a little bit safer, and still gets the job done. On to our overheads now. Again, probably run four sets of these and then we'll call it a day for arms there. They're feeling pretty full.
Oh, we might be backing down. Well and truly fried.
We've got a lighter weight on standby just in case we hit a brick wall a little bit early on in the set. But if you want to call it, my ego isn't quite ready to accept defeat yet and back down, so we'll run this one, and if needed, we might have to pull back. Oh boy, even that back down feels heavy. Yeah. I think we'll call it there, even though it's only 3 sets. The fourth really isn't needed after that. They feel well and truly pumped, and I think it'll just be excess volume that isn't really going to lead to any positive results.